Good morning, class. So today we'll start with chapter 14, that is the world from 1914 to 1945. Like, what was the experience that the world has actually experienced from the year 1914 to 1945? So let's start. So the first half of 20th century totally changed the course of world history. Basically, two world wars were fought that caused huge destruction and also loss of human life as well as material. So the entire city had to be rebuilt, and basically the world prayed for peace. Okay. So as you all know that two world wars were fought. So the first was the First World War. So basically, the First World War, which is also known as the Great War, lasted from 28th July 1914 to 11th November 1918. So many countries were involved in this First World War. And it was fought between two blocs. What is blocs? It is basically a group of countries that are united by a common interest. So it was basically fought between two blocks. First was the Allied powers and the second was the Central powers. So what basically are Allied powers and Central powers? If you look into the book, countries like Britain, France, Russia, Italy, USA and Japan were under the Allied powers, and countries like Germany, Austria, Hungary, Ottoman Empire, Bulgaria were under the Central powers. So a war was fought, that was the First World War, which is also known as the Great War, was fought between the Allied powers and the Central powers. So students, as we have discussed, like what exactly was the First World War and the time when it lasted. Now we will talk about the reasons that were responsible for the cause of the war. So many countries were competing against each other to develop and acquire weapons. So basically, first of all, the First World War, where each and every country, they were competing with each other so that they can develop their own control and they can acquire the weapons. Okay, and what is the meaning of weapons? An object that is basically used for fighting and killing people, like gun, bomb. So these are basically known as weapons. So basically, countries were also forming political alliances, right? So they were forming political as well as military alliances. What are alliances? Alliances, basically an agreement that are made between the countries. So basically, the atmosphere in Europe was very tense. There were and what happened on 28th June 1914? So on 28th June 1914, acute France, he took the throne of Austria and he was murdered by a Siberian. So what happened? Archduke, he became the king of Austria. And he was murdered by Siberian. Like, we as Indians, we live in India and we are known as Indians. So the persons, those who live in Siberia, are known as Siberians. So he was murdered by Siberian, who was from Siberia. So basically, as soon as this happened, a world war was declared by Austria on Siberia. As most countries were already forming alliances, so they joined each other to protect their alliance, right? So how was the war fought? Battles were fought in different countries. So in Europe, the fighting took place along the Western Front and the Eastern Front. So France and Belgium was on the Western Front and Russia was on the Eastern Front. So if you will look into this picture, the war was mostly fought from trenches. What is the meaning of trenches? Like, soldiers used to dug open the tunnel in the ground and they hit in them and fired from them. So basically from here they used to fire. So machine guns were used tanks were used, poison gas were used for the first time. So German submarines called U-boats sank many ships of the Allied powers. India supported Britain in the hope that Britain would grant her self-government after the war. And Indian soldiers fought in Europe, in Africa, and also in West Asia. Next is, when did the war end? So the war ended in November 1918, where like a agreement was signed between both the countries to end the war. So in this way, the war ended.